All right, we're back with week two of the UC Davis Aggie Team Dynasty, Team Builder, whatever you want to call it. And we're going to go over recruiting. I went ahead and did this last week. I didn't show you in the video, so I'll show you now before we get into the game. We got the guard, J.R. Skinner, right here. We have 500 points in him. We have Lance Phillips. We're slowly starting to run away with him. He's an athlete. Don't really know if he'd play, though, which is the problem. Like, maybe I'd say running back because he's fast. He wouldn't be a catcher running back. He would be strictly speed, and he wouldn't be anything else. We have another guard, Eric Pettyway. We are slowly trying to catch up to him. Bowers, DN, slowly trying to catch up to him. Shane, right here, Kilpatrick, the D-tackle. We are slowly trying to catch up to him and snag him. Mitchell Dixon, we probably have him. We're slowly running away. James Hudson, we're definitely running away with him over Kansas here. We're starting to pull away. He'd be a great position receiver. We have some points on to Marcus Morris, just to maybe we can snag him. Tom Anthony, we're kind of falling behind. We're going to hope we catch up soon. We have Steven Yates. We only have 100 points in him. We probably won't get him, but just to have him on the board. Anthony Harris, I put points into him last week, and we actually already caught up, so we're kind of pretty close. Quinton McKinney. McKinney. we actually have a massive lead on him. We have Andrew Culp for D-tackle. I went and threw 100 points on him just so we have another D-tackle to go after. So we're going to hop into next week's game, week two, against NCSU. So, against the Wolfpack, it's another away game. We're going to be at NC State. I went with the alternate unis all white, and the overall definitely favors them because this is one of the hardest non-schedule, non-league games that we play. And like I said, we are changing our offense to USC. All right, we're looking at some team stats before we hop into the game here. Our offense is better than theirs, according to the rankings, minus in points-wise anyway. And in pass, their rushing attack is insane, averaging 201 yards from last game. Our defense, on the other hand, is booty cheeks compared to theirs, which only allowed 9 points last game, which is 10th in the country. Some star players to look at. They got a left guard, a left linebacker, and a wide receiver, 87, 85, and 85. The wide receiver didn't do much last game, though. And our players are still the same. Let's hope they can improve eventually, but 75, 75, 75, right end kicker, free safety.
Give a bat shot to a bat hurt, bat shot. Throwing through the money till my hands hurt, cash out. Wanna go on a date, you gotta dance first, yeah, yeah. Take it to the paint, I gotta slam first, yeah, yeah. She be acting stiff with the booty, oh god. Feeling like I'm Biggie rocking Cool G. Oh God. Draco make you put up that little Uzi. Oh God. I don't want no features, niggas groupie.
We're back for the coin toss. Here we go. Another away coin toss. This one we did win last week. We chose tails, we chose heads. We're going to go with kick at the ball at half. And it's time for some UC Davis football. Let's see how far we can boot this away here. 6 mile per hour wind. Not in our favor completely. Because we're not gonna, it's gonna be coming at us next quarter, but it's good for the first and the third, I guess. First play from scrimmage, they're running a pistol actually, so we're gonna show a blitz here, maybe see if they can pass the bar away. Draw play, get out there, Nelson, get out there, nope. Dime, good hit, good rap, okay. Oh no, they're a hurry up team. I don't know how well I'm gonna do against our hurry up team. Let's put them in a cover two. Let's man up here. Come on, Bar. Someone get through. Dime, another tackle. It's back-to-back tackles for Dime. I guess the good thing about them being a hurry-up team is it makes editing easier on me because I really don't have to edit anything because it's not wasting any time. And another good thing is... Oh, and they have a scrambling quarterback. Oh. so, I mean, it makes editing easier on me and it makes the recording session as long because they don't take as... much to call a play, so I don't have to sit here for 30 seconds before I even call hike, which is good. So I mean that's nice. Oh, quarterback keeper, light him up. Oh, come on. That should have been a fumble. He's got a fumble eventually. That's two big hits back to back. All right, we're gonna throw a quarterback spy. And we're gonna man up here. Oh, quick screen pass. Get out there. Save us a third. Good wrap up. They are really moving the ball. We might have to call timeout here soon to stop them. But we're gonna bring some edge heat here. Brought some edge heat. The pitch. Save us a third. Good wrap up. Third and three. Well, you think about receivers coming over the middle taking shots from the safety. He had that first rush for 26, and after that we're kind of holding them, but their quarterback is really quick and he likes to scramble, which scares me. Run. Oh, we couldn't get there. I couldn't fill the hole. I don't think they're gonna pass the ball, so we're gonna bring a blitz here. Nope, another run. Say this is third, get out there. I tripped. Okay. Looks like that's good too. That's seven. They scored a minute and 32 seconds. Let's see if we can get a good return here. We really need one. Come on, Allen? Oh, no way. It's going to be clipping, isn't it? Not sure what the flag is about here. Let's go down to the field and I called it. First play, we're going to stretch to silver on the far side. Oh, he broke one. Only got 1 yard, though. All right, we're going to stick and then bring a wall across on the slant. There's no one open. There's no one open. Okay. First launch up there, Gandor. That was, I thought I was gonna throw farther. That was horrible. And they're gonna get the return, and they got six from it. That was just bad. I shouldn't have lopped it up. I should have just done it away if there's no one open. I had the height though, because it was tied down on the corner. And that's 14. Okay, that. Wow. I am cold, but we gotta throw the ball off the coldness for now. Play action comeback. Setting up play action. Oh no, he was running towards me and then he ran away and like he started jogging around. Okay, well we have to run, there's no way we're going to be able to throw this game. That's a big problem, right? Which 2 yards isn't going to help us at all. Alright, we're going to go play action. Maybe he's got a step, wall, hang on, thank you, okay. Let's move the ball a little bit. Alright, he's not cold anymore, but let's try to see if we can get the run game here. Which we can't do, it looks like. I don't know where I'm. Let's see if our defense can get something going here. Oh, I thought I was going to get it. Big hit by Boycott, though. Or Boyett, excuse me. Dang, that was my zone. I thought he was going to throw underneath, so I went to the flats. I knew it was my zone, but I thought I could have it. I'm going to start using the line, maybe see if I can work like a spin or something to get in. Dime, broke off the tackle. Allen misses. There's no way he just weaved through like four guys. He just weaved through like half our team. Look at this. Oh, it's not going to show it? All right. Field goal's good. That's 21 in the first quarter. All right, we're gonna try to. If this doesn't work, we might have to throw Gabe in. Okay, it's 3 yards. All we need is 3.5 yards every play, and we're fine. They're gonna go no huddle here. Pretty interesting early tactic. Probably want to see how this defense responds to it. Again, we're gonna run at him. Cut back. Come on. It's like two. I think if we don't convert this, we're gonna start putting Gabe in because just we can't do anything. All right, third and four. Got him. Check down. Heard. There we go. Okay. Oh, good block. All right, a little half spin into a tackle, but it's fine. Push forward for 6 yards. Clemson lost to FC State. I mean, FCS East. That's crazy. We'll have to check that out after this game. Right now, we gotta focus on this game. We gotta win up. Oh, I thought he was gonna bring it outside. Here's Gabe. All right, we're gonna run mesh. Let's see if. Oh, are you? Are you serious? Okay, we're going for it. We have nothing to lose. Might as well give it a shot. We only have 20 yards. If we punt the ball, they'll probably return this far anyway. So maybe we can. Got him. Catch it, feed in bounds. Let's go. All right, see, there we go. Maybe that's the momentum we need. Well, halfback counter. Good blocks. Silver up the gut. Okay, here we go. There's 11. Halfback smash. Oh, only one. We're going to let it tick the quarter. Then the one. 21-0, which is not good. That's what I just said. Let's see if we can get our first points on the board here. We might want to win a game. Check down the wall. Stumbles forward for 11. That's fine. Oh, the play action took too long to develop. Okay. We brought like 6. Obviously, we're going to pick up 5. We only have 5 linemen. Here crosses. Got him. Oh, Gandar. And he got a block. Let's go. And he stumbled in the end zone. All right. Let's go at 7. I'm going to cover 2. We're going to bring 1. We're going to just a ball hawk over here. Salas, except for when they run King. Oh, no. Salas the 3rd. Okay. Push him out of bounds. We just got de-cleated. Salas, come on. Thank you. That's a tackle. There's no way he just goes right through his shoulder like that. Come on. That's fine, though. We got him for only 2. That's what he did, but he brought the other way. Oh, let's go. Good hit. Nope. They didn't get the first down, and a little bit more as well. It's a 20-yard screen. What a hit by Wright, man. I wish it would have fumbled. That could have put us right back in the game. That's the cornerback side. Where is he? Another screenplay. He got caught up. Salas the 3rd. Good form. Let's go. Good solo tackle. Oof. And that's 3 more. 24-7 now. I'm going to run the fight song to Silver here. That doesn't look good at all. Definitely. Can we go like slanter? Oh, it's a motion play. It's not going to let us call out of it. Yeah, they're bringing heat on the edge there. And of course, they don't let you check out a motion plays, which is odd. Let me see if we can read it here. Oh, dumb! I'm spamming RB right there. I pressed it twice and nothing happened. Like, he was open. Look at that. He's so open, too. I'm going to go extra long. 3rd and 20. This feels like the 3rd. Third in like forever. Give underneath to Gandar. It's not gonna do anything, but I mean, we just read the punt. Oh, what a hit by Nelson on a bad punt because we got 6 miles per hour coming to our face. Oh, right, just got trucked right there. Oh! That should have been a pick! That would have been my first, like, all-time user pick. I pressed Y, too. You gotta be kidding me. That would be my first time, like, all-time user pick where, like, I manned up on a guy. Oh, I thought I was... I clicked on and thought I was the safety. Oh, that's annoying. It's not even my zone! That's... Man, this is, yeah, like I said, it's more and more getting like a bigger blowout. There's another, it's 31 now. Keep feeding bounds. I don't know how, we'll count it. I don't think that was in, but we will take anything we can get right now. Halfback blast, 1 yard. Silver, hang on. Thank you. Okay, okay. Double crosses. Get the ball away the wall here. Goes a couple yards. So we need to score, but give them little time to score, which is the problem. Oh, good job, Gandor. Gandor. I just said Gandor. Oh, gosh. Let's see if we can give it to the tight end here. Fling it. Safety went to help. Sentence. Hang on to the ball. Okay. Punch it in, Silver. Punch it in, Silver. Oh, we just got thrown to a backflip. He has a concussion. He just got tossed. Get it in. Get it in. Oh, my gosh. He just keeps getting thrown. We're going to go slants on everybody. And we'll have Manza go out just in case. We got the slant. Sentence. I told you I love tight ends. Let's go. Okay. 20. That's going to be 21-31. We get the ball at half. Oh, we're going for two. They want us to go for two. All right, coach. I see you. Got him. Hang on. Cannon hanged on. 16. That's 16 points. We're inside two scores right now. That's 8-8. We are inside two scores. 4 seconds left. One play before the end of half. No way. Oh. Did force a turnover, though. That goes down in the team stats, so that's good. We can make something happen. We can make something happen here. Perkins! Oh, he just doesn't have the speed, but he had the lane, and my wiggles were there. I haven't been practicing, but they've been there. Laws is on fire. He's heated up. Let me see what we can do with this comeback route here. We're going to whip it in there. Cannon, a little one-on-one. Oh. Swing that one in there. Gandor. He's going to luckily fall forward after running backwards after catching the ball. We need to convert here really badly. Oh, over the middle. Gabe Manza hangs on off the big hit. Let's go. That was big play. We needed that. Another draw, and Colton Silver gets blasted after 10 yards. Wow, he almost did a backflip. Touchdown! Touchdown, Aggies. Let's go. That's now 21-31. Let's see if they're going to let us go for two here. If they're going to call it. They're not going to call it, but we're going to do it. We're going to slant here. We're going to go for two, because if we make this, we're only down 8. And that makes the lead that much closer. We don't want that. We want, yeah, something like where he gets out quicker. Oh, he's open. Heard. 8-point game. 8-point game. We're down 21-0 at the end of the first. Oh, it's a run. I mean, it's a pass. Why did I say run? Perkins? Big hit. That's 8 yards already. Why did I say it was a run? They're going right back in there. Hurry up. Now that's a run. Oh, they gave him the first down. I don't know. Might have been short. Oh, I'm right there. That could have been a tip drill, but we locked them up. They shouldn't go for it. They're on their own 37. That doesn't go wrong right now. On the run. Whoa, I don't know how he put that in there. That was insane. Okay, let's see if we can. Oh, they brought six. They brought six, and the play action did not help. Definitely didn't help. Got him. Gandor! What a catch! What a catch! That hit, that took off his head. His head got taken off. What a catch. We really need to start converting these. No, dude, like, why are all my linemen right there not blocking? Why are they all turned around looking at me? I really need some defense right now. Oh, that could have been it. I thought he was going to go far side. Oh, Salus the third lays the boom, though. Oh, I fell. Right? Good. Okay, okay. Salus the third is just everywhere on the field. Screen, get there. No. Bar. Yes, let's go. We pulled him down. 4th and 5. They're still up by 8. I like this play a lot. Like, a lot. But the only problem is it's play action. But see, it does stuff like that. But I was rolling. I should have set my feet. I shouldn't have just kept rolling and throw it. That would have been perfect. We really needed that too. And for Gandar, on a slant here. See what we can do. Got him with Gandar. Let's go. There's no way. Fourth and inches. We have to go for it. We could take the points and hope our defense locks up again. But now that the wind is coming at us because I didn't call timeout when I should have, I don't know. Yeah, I think we should go for it. But I don't trust the run. Do we trust Colton Silver to get it done? 1 inch? Doesn't look like they're bringing heat. They brought heat. We got it, though. Easily got it. 5 yards. Nice. Throw it in there. Oh, Silver, he hanged on. I have no clue what his catching stat is. But maybe he definitely should be a receiver instead of a running back. No offense, though. I'm going to play action right here. Although, I really don't trust that left tackle. Oh. But I don't know if he's going to be open, which he is. Oh, he caught it. Let's go. The greatest comeback in UC Davis history. And we're going for two. We're about to tie this ball game up if we can get this. The line's starting to come together. It's starting to get wild. Let's look for the open man. Look for the open man. No one's open. No one's open. Shit. Oh, I thought Allen was going to get that and take it to the house. But it's fine. Booth review? No way. Isn't it only going to be like a 1 yard gain anyway? No, he's out of bounds. Sorry. He's out of bounds. I can skip this. I already know. Excuse me? Okay, dude, relax. Even I saw it. He didn't have the ball and his first foot was down. We're blitzing. This might be a mistake, but we're doing it. It was a mistake. Maybe? Yeah, it was a mistake. They got us. They got me. From being down so much. I'm sure a couple more points doesn't matter, you know? Laws is fired up. Wall's getting heated up. Got him again. Good block there. Good block. Let's see. Get open. Oh, throw it. Third and 19. We can complete this. We've completed farther. Wall, go up top. We gotta go up top. Okay. If they score, it's over. We can't go for it because we're way too backed up. Ooh, that was a very good punt. Oh, off his head! Oh, that would have been insane if that was a fumble. Casper, spin move. Oh, he's still dying. You're so slow, but you're such a good hitter. Keep playing zone here. Quick screen play, right, get out there. Good wrap up. Dude, dime, that's your zone. Get out there. You're so lucky it's only 1 yard. Really need to lock up. Salis the third, what are you doing? Why did he stop running? I clicked on and then it just goes with it. All I had to do was click on. Why did it stop? That could have been an interception. It should have been a knocked ball. Oh. Ah, that's game. There's no way we come back from this much. And they're going for two. You're up 15. And they got it. Of course they did. And I mean extremely quick. Oh, I should have threw the A. Come on, Gandar. Get Silver, hang on the ball. 15 points. We'll have to We're gonna have to work some magic, but it is possible. It is possible. Oh, he's got him. Wall's got him. Dude, just lead him. Okay. Sack. I'm pressing the button. That's it's game. We can't do anything at this point. Come on, they don't need another touchdown, and I gave it to him because I thought he was gonna go to the outside. That's the most points I've ever allowed. Probably the game. Unless Hurd, if he'd have caught on the run, maybe the amount of time we have. Yeah, that's game. Yo, oh, there's no way he got out of that. Smith, no, Wall, Silver makes the tackle. That's two picks. The first one was on me. The second one, I mean, I can't do anything. I'm trying to save the game, but this is slowly going to become the game. Hopefully they don't score one more. That would be great. Are you serious? I jinxed myself. Please get there. I jinxed myself. Will we get a field goal? We probably won't. But 20 first downs, again, that does give us some XP, which is good.
I'm trash. I should have ran the ball.
A fun week for one team, a nightmare for the other. It's final, 60-29. That brings this broadcast to a close. 3A Sports at Kirk Street. I'm Brad Nessler. We'll see you soon for another edition of NCAA Football 14.
My, oh my, did we get clapped. We did get an upgrade token, because all the things we did complete, like score 21 number points, 100% the red zone, which is insane, but we only got to the red zone once, so not that insane. Let's go ahead and check out the team stats. Obviously, we know the score. We had 6 more first downs, but they just scored on bigger plays, considering they had 556 total offensive yards, 270 rushing yards with 4 touchdowns. You know how many yards we got? 3. We had 34 rushes for 3 yards and a touchdown. They had 24 rushes for 270 yards and 4 touchdowns. Their passing was insane. Our passing kind of kept us in the game a little bit with the amount of third down conversions we also completed there in the beginning and on the end. Fourth down, 3 for 3, nice. 2-point, if we'd have gotten the other one, maybe we'd have swing the momentum a little bit more. Oh no, red zone, we went 4 for 4, actually. I lied, we weren't 1 for 1. Turnovers, we had those 3 picks. Two of them, I just lofted them up there because, I mean, we got to get in the game somehow. We got to get a big play. Punt return has always been hard. I don't know like why the punt returns are always so difficult. Kick return, didn't do half bad. We had a big run there in the end. Total yards, they only beat us by 150, but they outscored us by 31. So, I guess we're going to hop back in, sim the week, and we'll do, we won't do recruiting. We'll do recruiting next week, but we will sim the week and check out the new statistics and see if anyone is ready to visit. So, with the new unlock token, I think we're gonna go scouting, maybe, or I don't think we're gonna go locksmith. The vibration doesn't affect me. I used to kicker. I mean, we haven't had to really, we've only kicked one football season, so I think we're gonna go straight to scouting, because next season I'll help big time, because I don't think we're ever gonna get locked. If we do get locked out, Well, you need to be within. Okay, we're gonna take the lockdown one just in case someone that we're only like 400 behind, maybe we can get. And our defense and offensive coach did not get like any XP. Like, why is it so hard for them to get XP? Like, I need to add more upgrades, like the stamina one, or more block shed. Like, and I would love to get up to these ones like this, where it's pass block and impact block, because we need some pass blocking. So we're gonna go ahead and look at the top 25 pool. Looks like everyone won their standing games. Where's the game that I wanted to talk about? Georgia lost to Clemson, and Clemson hopped up to number 6, for they were 9. Someone lost to an FCS team, right? Nope, that's not it. I thought that was them. Who lost to the FCS team? Someone got destroyed, I thought. Or maybe they came back and won. I don't remember. I thought it was Texas, but they weren't on there. Oh, well. We're going to look at the Heisman watch. I don't think any of our players are there. They have Jake Carr. All quarterbacks. All outstanding overalls. We don't have that. For stats for the passing leader, though, Laws is first with 520 yards, which is insane. And that Ridgeway guy is behind us, the team we just played. Rushing yards, we are not. Actually, we're only 9th. We're actually really close. We're actually kind of closer than I thought. Receiving yards, Gandar is 14th. Tackles, we have Salas the 3rd and Perkins in 1st and 3rd. Sack leaders, we have Casper with 4. He's holding it down. This doesn't seem like we get him in when we need him. And we don't have any picks on the season. Kick, 55 yard. Oh my gosh. And we only have Stewart with a 36 yarder. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and end it off here. I was hoping this video wasn't going to be an hour. It's an hour and 13 minutes. But I did find the story right here of Clemson where they lost to FCS East. 17-14. I'm pretty sure it's the biggest loss by an FCS team. Like, that's insane. That's a bigger knockoff than Appalachian State. But we have some good stories this week, like number 4 Texas A&M taking on number 1 Alabama. But I'm going to head out of here. It's your boy Drew, and I'll see y'all later. Goodbye. Peace. 1 hour and 15 minute recording, by the way. Time to go cut this down and make it at least under 30 minutes.